On the ice, representing the United States of America, Ting.
Ting, 16 years old, born in Baltimore, Maryland, coached by Tom Sakrychek, choreographed by Derek Delmore. 53.25 personal best, earning that week two in Linz, Austria, skating the short program to Rhapsody on a theme from Paganini by Rachmaninoff.
Ting from the United States of America.
Well, just the last facial expression, pure joy in her face. Incredible movement in her choreography and phrase of the music. Just absolutely beautiful. And as she gets more confident, you can see the joy in her face at the very end of the program. If she brings that throughout the program, really watch out. The technique is awesome. The skating skills, beautiful. Flexibility, strength. Here's the spread eagle right up off the end of the edge. Look at the distance she flies through the air and how straight that back is on the landing. Continuing to ride that landing edge. How beautiful. Triple Lutz back up over the pick. Nice and straight. Look out. She was really patient there. She had a little bit forward on the landing, but she was patient to get the free leg back. Launched up into the triple toe. Got that combination done. Very smart. Here's the triple flip. A little bit forward as well. Just grabbed onto that landing. Hung on. Didn't really let anything too bad go. Let's lay back, side position here. Straight back, grabs the blade. Takes it right above into the Bielman. Level four, lay back spin. Beautiful quality on every aspect. There's the joy. Bring that a little earlier in the program with those beautiful movements. That's what you're gonna need in senior. What a beautiful skater. Just delightful to watch. Should see a pretty good score here.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
This course, please, for Team Play.
Short program score. Season's best, 70.20. Another little fist bump by Tom. He's had two so far today.